All right, guys. Dog the Muffin Man is here to watch some Rezu, episode 10, or episode 23, or episode 48, season 2. Let's go. Ooh. Huh. Interesting start. I'm sure she likes that. She feels so alive. Of course she likes it. Wait a minute. She just got stabbed in the eye, and she did he just? How is the eye still fine? The hell? You dislike women such as me. My wound healed instantly. My wounds. Oh, so she has instant regeneration? Huh. No wonder her eye is still fine. My wounds heal instantly, meaning I can fight forever. What kind of power is that? So she's Wolverine essentially? I don't know how many Mabis show up. He's just gonna laugh and send more flying. Yeah, with that. Not this time, Garfield. Excellent cut there. And get a work for himself, backfires us. To make use of my unparalleled knowledge of the modern world. Huh, what the hell is he gonna do? Opening? Okay, no opening this time. Okay, what the hell is he gonna do? He only has one on C and hand use, so he's gonna save it. Okay, here we go. Will an explosion really stop it though? Let's see. It's still going. Sportra, what? Oh, they actually beat it. Okay. That was easier than I thought it would be. Power of teamwork. Oh, the mansion's going down. I hope that Beatrice could get out of this. Okay, he's staying here. He's going for Beatrice. Beatrice, yeah? Yeah, friend. Yeah, I think that Petra and Beatrice would get along quite nicely, actually. Right to my gravestone that the cause of death was Otto's oil. Running back into the flames. Okay, Subaru. Quite the brave one. Alright, now we're going back to face the disaster that is yet to come. Here we go. What is she gonna see? Let me tell you so much. Can't bear it. What the hell happened there? Disaster that is yet to come. What the flick is that? All here is all you can be. What the flick? And wait, what? My crush's granddaughter has grown so she can't really know. What the flick is going on? In the case I should have just. Under no circumstances should I be killed by something that's not something that's a curse. Is this all the previous timelines? I'm not too sure what's going on here. What the flick? I have not walked. Stand by his own. She's bearing all of these emotions from people. I'm not too sure if this is like past or. I'm not too sure what's going on here. I believe praying to ask for favor is arrogant. Rem. Prayer should be seeking for forgiveness. It is Rem. Rem and Subaru. No, wait, what? She's with Ekadonna now. She's here. She made it. And saw those terrible creatures, and yet it is not guaranteed. A creature like that, there's a chance that it won't be like that. She's holding on to the hope it won't be like that. As long as I know it'll be fine. I can always fight it. Damn, Queen Amelia. But they won't let me be alone. Huh. That part of you is nothing like your mother. I know her well, but I can't tell you more. Rat new Fortuna? Huh. Or does she mean her real mom? I guess she means her real mom. Besides, my mother is Mother Fortuna. Okay. Not a real mom, but Mother Fortuna. I guess evil plus do good things sometimes. Why is she crying for? I tell you, nothing wrong was the right choice. You're a bad. Is Rat a real mom? Why would she say that? Is Rat her actual mom? There's no way. I mean, that can't be. No. No, what the hell am I thinking? They don't have the same hair color. They don't share really much. But why would she act like that if she doesn't? Yeah, I'm not too sure what to think about the way her ass was acting there. Is it? What the flick is this? I don't know what the title though. Is that her body? It is a real body. Oh. It's Ekadonna's body. It should be Ekadonna's grave. It. Huh. She prolonged her. Is that like. Suspect generating a barrier. What the flick? But would that mean that's the end of Ekadonna or? Okay, barrier gone. Okay. Will Ekadonna wake up now? What's gonna happen to her body? Is it snow time now? Snow? Oh shoot. Oh god, Ram and Puckfield. Puckfield, Ramfield, God. Sisters. It seems that oddly enough, both of our sibling duos are complete. Wait, they're sisters? Are they actually sisters or what? Isn't this a good time for a fresh start? I mean, it kind of makes sense. They do have similar, like, features. My god, that's a lot of mobbies. Oh, boys. Huh. The divine protection of Earth spirits, along with my fetus on the ground. Everything I see is within... Wait, what? Everything he sees within his strike range. Everything I see is within my strike range. Huh. Huh. Let's see them. Oh god, I'm getting chills. Let's see you. Nice call. Oof. The mess I got for you, boys. Holy shit. Oh god. Okay, that's gruesome. Huh. Bye to your rock piggy. She's already back. Huh. That's some regeneration she has there. My wounds continue to heal themselves. I guess her generation is her divine protection. That's the only thing I could think about. That's her regeneration is her divine protection. But she can still feel the pain though. Vampire. Wait, what? Vampire? One of the witches was a vampire a long time ago. The witch is dead, so I can kill you too. I swear, if you know the bastard again. Gusteko, the land to the north, is where I was born. A very cold place. I was abandoned as a child. I hurt people and stole from them the other day. I had no time to think about things like living or being happy. Elsa, backstory in common? Since I was a girl, he took off both my clothes and underclothes. Oh god. But I just happened to find a shard of glass. I didn't give any thought. I drove it into his belly. And that's when it started. Elsa backstory. At the moment, even as I felt like I might freeze in the blizzard. Through first kill. Ha. Huh. She's a polar cover environment. My love for you will begin after I kill you. She actually became fond of Garfield? Well, okay, cool. I guess because he's a capable warrior, ooh. It doesn't matter, she keeps coming back. You can't kill her, sir. God. Oof. Huh. saved. Doesn't matter, she keeps coming back anyway. What the flick? What the hell? Garfield can't regenerate though. Yo, what is this? What are you gonna do, Garfield? This is Yeah, I think she's in love. Okay, cool. I think she's in love. What the flick? She feels the warmth. She feels happiness in this moment. Not sure. Doesn't matter though. She keeps coming back anyway, right? Love me down to my blood and guts. I think Elsa's fine. We've seen her come back from nothing. I don't think she's dead. Rosso, yeah. She does love Rosso. The confession. I love you. Yeah. Huh. That face he made, he doesn't... You love me? How dare you say that? I'm the man who caused the destruction of your homeland. I know you hated me so much that you wanted to kill me. Huh. So Rosso was responsible for that too, huh? Huh. Let's pray on souls of your brethren, achieve it. She has this strong love just like Rem does. Alright. Next to my beloved daughter is the girl in love that his daughter is side with. This soundtrack though. Okay, what's the plan? Here he goes! Here he goes! You can't fight that! Uh-oh, well you're dead though as well. Well, not his actual big form. Oh, this soundtrack though. Here she goes. Copyright, let me take this off. What the hell is she doing? What the hell does she do? This is the root of all evil. The book. She's gonna burn the book. Yeah, I'm pausing it because copyright music. Give up. She wants him to move on. I don't think she's gonna live after this though, but I think Ram's dead here. He can move on from the past. Yeah. Wow, that's good. Holy shoot. Ram gave her life for Roswell. Ram gave her life for Roswell. Ram's dead. Ram's dead. I can't believe it. All the Ram lovers are inflicting tears, man. This was... I didn't expect that. I didn't expect Ram to go. She can't, there's nobody to heal her. All for love. And She's doing like what Rem would do for Subaru. Rem would give her life for her life for the one she loves. Ram is doing the same. All for the sake that Rose Walker can move forward. Great episode, man. Is there anything else? You gonna end it off like that? This is gonna be our thumbnail on many streams. This here is gonna, I'm not gonna use this as a thumbnail. I don't wanna even indicate Ram's death. I want to use this as a thumbnail, but I'm not gonna use it. One more, this story of ReZero feels like a story of love all along. True love for somebody else. That's what ReZero feels like to me. In the sake of love. Alright, hopefully Rose Walker can move forward. No, he doesn't have this book to cling to. Alright, he no longer has any book, the past to cling to. But that's the first step. I think Ram will be living a little bit afterwards because they are quite resilient. We've seen Ram get twisted. Her whole head got twisted. Her whole body got twisted and she was still able to live. So I feel like Ram will be alive for a little bit afterwards and then just pass on. I don't think she's gonna live because she already took damage from taking the book in the first place. Then she got blasted. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys real soon, okay? Goodbye. So long. So much happened in this episode though. This episode was jam-packed with shit. I kind of feel like they kind of skimmed over the Elsa stuff. I feel Elsa is fine because she came back from her whole skull being like gone. She lost where some person would have died, she came back to. I think Elsa is fine at least. But she's not in love with Garfield. Anyways, guys, I'll see you real soon. Goodbye. So long. And farewell. Goodbye. Is out.